सब्सक्राइब करिए शॉर्ट एंड डिक्टेशन चैनल को और दबाइए इस बेल आइकन को ताकि आपको मिले लेटेस्ट अपडेट्स।
स्टार्ट नाउ। व्हाट इज सेल्फ गवर्नमेंट? वी हैव ए पार्लियामेंट व्हिच इज सोवरेन, व्हिच नॉर्मली स्पीकिंग इज इलेक्टेड एवरी 5 years. इट इज ऑब्वियस दैट the vast majority of the measures considered and passed by parliament are in a way being considered by the 360 million people in the country. If I may say so, the people's representatives tend to function on the basis of a feeling of the general pulse of the people. The latter have got the power to kick out a government or a member after a certain period of time, as it is important to keep the government or parliament in check. Again, there also exists a general feeling or awareness in the people that things are being done according to their wishes or in consultation with them. In fact, they have begun to feel that they are governing themselves. This is only partly true, but it is true enough in the sense that there is a check on the government and also on parliament, and that it can be kicked out if it went too far in any direction. Therefore, it behaves and tries to keep in line with public opinion. By and large, a parliament or a government does what is reasonable without really making a reference to the people, so long as it gives the impression that democracy has been preserved and that people are being consulted, that their wishes are being respected, all is well. But whether they are actually consulted or not is another matter. If they get the impression that things are being imposed upon them, then friction arises. Apart from doing his work, the administrator, whether he is low down or high up in the scale, must give the impression, even if that impression is not 100% correct, that he is working through the public, will carry it out.